there's the tools that I need. Perfect. Okay, so taking the fine ones here and just position it so the back of the lens, back of the eye, is displayed, and then I'm going to effectively chop the optic nerve. Oops, come on. Got the muck away, and then just here right, so the optic nerve is displayed here. You can just about see it through there, so I push down on the eye and just, oops, I'm not cutting my forceps, cut the back part, and that makes a little hole in the back of the retina, and then we can use that pressure's gone, it's more difficult. There you go, you can begin to see the back of the eye opening up. Turn it round. Oop, the fiddly little thing here. I can identify where my incision is. In the back here, there we go. Mask is steaming up at my glasses. Dear, oh dear, I can't see properly. Another pair of forceps, which are really not very fine, as you can see. You can let's give a little muck. There's even more there. This is a fixed lens. Oh, these forceps are not gripping. Doesn't help just a minute. I need another pair under here. Right. Where the incision is again. Oh yeah, the back there. Oops, that's not, where is it? and tearing it away, and out pops the lens. Now, this is a fixed lens, but I've done it on filter paper, and what happens sometimes is the ciliary body, vitreous, iris stays stuck, and you get a black ring around the lens, but you can just then roll it over the surface, and that's it.